Yo, what's happening, guys? Back in the MXGP Pro, doing a race at Frauenfeld, Switzerland. I'm riding a YZ250 two-stroke. Obviously, I've got on pro physics, realistic difficulty. MXGP. Let's do it. Good track this is. Right, here we go. Bad. Oh, oh, oh. Ooh. Oh, off the track. Get back on it. That's it. Whoa. Try and get around Herland. Here we go. Got him. Whoa! Let's get a dodgy little kick off of that jump. To one side or the other. Okay. And a bit too inside there. It's all good. Rattle that outside. This is definitely my favourite two-stroke on the game. This YZ250 is lovely, man. Oh. Mess that up a bit. It's all good. That was sketchy. Ooh. This bike just handles so good, man. Oh, oh, oh. Messed that up. Still good, didn't go down. Oh. Two to go. Proper checked out, man. I might have to start doing some head start races again. Crash there, that was bizarre. Yeah, That was strange. Oh, I've messed it up again. All the mistakes are coming out now. Right, here we go, last lap. Let's try and get a nice clean lap in. Lovely. Oh. Ignore that. Oof. Hey, finally got that corner right again. Boom. Beast of a track. Best two strokes in the game. Today's race. Good stuff. Well, there you go. I hope you enjoyed this video. Quick race at Frauenfeld on the YZ252 stroke. Give it a thumbs up. It helps me a lot. Subscribe. There's videos every day. Peace out.